Women of Substance Music Podcast, show number 749.
Get ready to discover new quality music by female artists in genres from pop to Americana, rock to R&B, and everything in between. The online music landscape can be overwhelming, which is why we handpick the very best music just for our listeners. So be prepared to discover your next new favorite artist on today's Women of Substance Music Podcast.
Hey, what's up? This is Bree Noble, and you're listening to the Women of Substance Music Podcast, where I'm playing the best music by female artists in all genres. We're starting out the show with a song that the artist describes as a hot cup of good time blues, and it's one of her most played songs. This is Jackie Morris with Coffee Kisses.
Well, I love my coffee, but coffee don't love me. Yeah, love my coffee, my stomach don't agree. So the doctor told me, girl, better stick to tea. I had the caffeine blues, just as blue as I could be. Without my cup of Java, I had no energy. Till I met my baby, he put the perk back into me. He gives me coffee kisses all day long. He's a Java junkie, he makes it hot and very strong. I like it strong. Coffee kisses, good as any cup. And just like the real thing, they always keep me up at night. Well, my man loves coffee almost as much as he loves me. He takes it black, no sugar, but he tastes so sweet to me. Now he's my morning coffee, 'cause I'm his cup of tea. He gives me coffee kisses all day long. He's a Java junkie, he makes it hot and very strong. I like it strong. Coffee kisses, good as any cup. And just like the real thing, they always keep me up at night. Well, you can keep your whiskey, and you can keep your beer. And if you like tobacco, one puff, I disappear. But when I smell that coffee, oh baby, bring it here. Now pour it out. Kisses all day long. He's a Java junkie, he makes it hot and very strong. I like it strong. Coffee kisses, better than a cup. And just like the real thing, they always keep me up at night. Coffee kisses, coffee kisses, coffee kisses, so much better than that tea.
A Up next, we have a song about a long-distance relationship by Gianna Lynn, There Was You.
Glistening window panes, I wanna hear it now. How was your day? Is it raining where you are too? Can we feel the sunshine on a sunny day?
Love song by Bette Padgett talks about a married couple thinking back over their years together. This is This Old Love of Ours.
As I turn up the lights for bed, I thought of how our lives are thread, and of all of the days spent with you since we wed. That young love once so new, I thought of the times we laughed till we cried, about who would pass first and who's left behind, and wondered if others like our grandparents smiled and made such laughter too. Love of ours. lights, in the walks, in the woods at dawn, scattered in the ashes of the dogs we mourn, in the eyes of the child we bore, this old love of ours.
Lewis is an award-winning singer-songwriter of rare grace and grit living in New Orleans. Her latest album, The Henderson Sessions, is an intimate and timely selection of folk, jazz, and blues. The album will be released on Louisiana Red Hot Records on February 16, 2018. Go to lilylewis.com for more details. That's LILLILEWIS.com.
We need love. We need love, 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 love. We need love, 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 love. On our short walk through this land.
Hey, this is Bree Noble. If you're a female musician and you want to learn more about making great music, connecting with your audience, and growing your business, check out my popular podcast, Female Entrepreneur Musician, on iTunes or at femusician.com. This is Emma's Revolution with Into Your Heart.
Cross paths in the space when we're apart. The chances you passed by to smile and catch your eye, impressions on my heart. We live for many years with miles between our shores. Each time we would meet, I'd strain to find my feet. Impressions on my heart. I never looked for you, yet you were there for me. Busy and scared to be falling in love. And when I needed you, you would be every word, impressions on my heart.
And so the years would pass. We'd meet and meet again. As I was to leave and felt my spirit grieve, impressions on my heart. I never looked for you, yet you were there for me, busy and scared.
Song about reassuring your love that you still love them. This is Sometimes Julie with The Dream I'm Dreaming.
How could you ever doubt how I feel about you? Don't you know I can't live without giving you the love I have for you?
What a gorgeous song by Rondi Fay. This is Moonlight.
Hello there, the stars are out, speckling the dark, and I'm just one of many. Sit with me, we'll talk about the quiet of the park and why thoughts come a penny. Your leg against mine, I know all is fine with the world that's outside my cocoon. Glow on the horizon, love that lights my way. I was just surviving till you turn night to day. You rise and you bloom like the apricot moon. You are my clair de lune. You are my clair de breeze. I shiver in the cold. You button up my sweater. Music filters through the trees. We listen and behold the wonders of forever. In mine like a spoon. Glow on the horizon, love that lights my way. I was just surviving till you turn night to day. You rise and you bloom like the apricot moon. You clair de lune, you are my clair de lune.
Bandzoogle is websites for musicians built by musicians. You can build a stunning band website and store in just minutes. This is Bree Noble, founder of Women of Substance Radio and Podcast, and I am a huge supporter of Bandzoogle. I only personally promote tools and services that I believe are the absolute best things for musicians. In fact, Bandzoogle is the only website platform I recommend to my Female Musician Academy students. It's a one-stop shop for musicians, including a way to stream your music, sell your music, do blogs, newsletters, and more. You can build it all yourself. You don't need a web developer, and it's not complicated like platforms like WordPress. The amazing people at Bandzoogle have offered a free 30-day trial plus 15% off if you decide to go with them as your website provider. Just go to Bandzoogle.com and use promo code WOS15 when you sign up to get the free trial and 15% off. That's promo code WOS15.
Hi, this is Jen Eads from The Brassy Broadcast, the weekly show where dames from across the music industry stop by to dish about the business of music. And you're listening to the Women of Substance Radio podcast with your host, Bree Noble.
Up next, we've got Vicky McCrone with Inside My Heart.
We wander in and out of places far from home. We try to fill the empty spaces there. Many come and go.
I know you're going to love this beautiful love song by Haley Lauren and her band Haley and the Moon. This is Paint the Stars.
We sing to the night in whispers, drink with our fingertips the forgotten softness of a life beyond the maddening grip of days. The crash, a ceaseless world always waiting. The veil of darkness rises to meet another dawn. I see shadows in your eyes, the sorrow of a moment gone. We're rich in time, so why mark the hours when I can paint the stars under your ceiling, make cricket sounds until you get the feeling. Forever isn't far if the spirit moves you. Lay your body down and let it sing right through you. In the silence, taste the ocean in the sand, find mystery within the cracks upon this barren land. So trust these hands and the magic they know. I can paint the stars under your ceiling, make cricket sounds until you get the feeling. Forever isn't far if the spirit moves you. Lay your body down, melt away till the colors bleed into the empty space, till there's nothing left but light and all its shame.
Teager's vampire love song, Rise Up Love, originally written in 1996, was the first song created for her trilogy of night songs, A Romantic View of Vampires. It later went on to inspire a full-length Broadway-style musical entitled Night Song, A Vampire Musical, in 2009, for which the music and lyrics were co-written with Kevin Campbell. Carey composes in a variety of styles, including jazz, new age, and contemporary classical. One word that often describes her work is dramatic. Check out her wide body of work at careytieger.com. That's careytieger.com.
Rise up, love, it is night. Never more fear the light. Come with me in the shadows. We'll make our own mystery. Free of discovery. Come fly free. Rise up, love, it is night. Never more fear the light. Come fly with me through the night sky. You'll see, we'll make history. You and me. Come fly free. Come fly free. I'll be your queen tonight. You'll be my king till the light.
The theme of stars seems to be really popular with love songs, so here we have another song about the stars, Let's See the Stars by Kira Samanis. Thank you. been so great hanging out with you and sharing all these awesome love songs. Don't worry, we've got 3 more episodes in our Valentine's series coming up next Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. And we've got one more song to go on this episode, but first I want to thank our sponsors for this episode. Carrie Teager, Lily Lewis, and Bandzoogle, band websites made for musicians by musicians. Thanks so much for supporting us. Now, our listeners, please go to WOSpodcast.com, type in the top search box, number sign 749. That's for episode number 749 that you're listening to right now. That will bring up all the information on this show, including links to our sponsors. So you can go to their websites, purchase their music, support them. Thank them for supporting us. Also, you get links to all the songs that you heard on the show today. We're closing out the show with a danceable love song by Stella Ronson featuring vocals by Evelina Stanova. This is Strange Thing Called Love.
You are. Are you an independent artist? Are you looking for a supportive community where you can learn, grow, and thrive as an independent musician? Come be a part of our free community on Facebook exclusively for female artists, the Women of Substance Artist Community. Join us at woscommunity.com.
Thanks for joining us today for the Women of Substance Music Podcast. Head on over to WOSpodcast.com to get links to purchase the music you heard today and to claim your free audiobook. If you love discovering new music, we encourage you to hit the subscribe button to receive a fresh new batch of music each weekday. And if you enjoy our format, please leave a written review for the show and share the link on social media. We and our artists are very grateful for your support. At Women of Substance, our mission is clear: to deliver the best music by female artists in all genres directly to you, our listeners.